Baker Technology announced on its official Twitter account that the TEBER-82 guidance kit, developed by Raketsan for the MK-82 Type 500 lb general-purpose bombs, was tested for the first time from Barakter AKINCI attack unmanned aerial vehicle. During the test shot, AKINCI PT-3 was fired at the representative above water target with TEBER-82. Another unmanned aerial vehicle tested with TEBER-82 is X-Gungor developed by TAI. In September 2020, test firing was conducted with TEBER-82 from X-Gungor. AKINCI will have many different options for ammunition, from air-ground ammunition to air-air missiles. The first major operation AK1NC1T0HA participated in was Claw Lock. Operation Claw Lock, launched on April 18, 2022 in northern Iraq, was the first major operation developed by Baker, in which AK1NC1 participated. Baker Technology announced the development with its Twitter account. The post reads, Barakter AK1NC1T0HA and Barakter TB2S0HA are on duty 24/7 in Claw Lock operation. TEBER is a laser guidance kit integrated with MK-81 and MK-82 general-purpose bombs to increase their strike capability. TEBER turns general-purpose bombs into an intelligent weapon system using inertial measurement unit, global positioning system and semi-active laser seeker. The TEBER tail section consists of an inertial measurement unit and a global positioning system that will provide precise guidance and can be integrated into the bomb very quickly by the user in the field. The liners on the bomb body provide stability and buoyancy, as well as high maneuverability in the terminal guidance phase. TEBER's modular design provides economical and innovative features. The semi-active laser seeker head, which can be attached to the nose of the bombs at any time, provides the weapon system with precision strike capability against moving targets. There is also an option to add a proximity sensor to the laser seeker section. In addition, the tail section provides convenience to the user in terms of logistics, with its feature of recognizing the bombs with which it is integrated.